Everybody, growing an avocado tree in a container from a scion taken from a flowering avocado tree and grafting to a young avocado seedling could result in flowering and fruiting in 2 to 3 years. Here I have taken a bacon scion and I've grafted it onto a really cold-hardy Mexicola avocado seedling, courtesy of Joe's Tropical. And I'm hoping that the graft union will bond and that this will then start sprouting new leaves. And in 2 to 3 years, I'll have another avocado.